we must not let the memory go that the widows and the orphans must have compensation. The money that the men were demanding, 12,500 plus the pension they would have got if they had worked throughout their lives, so that these widows, the orphans, can have a dignified life.